And on track. And away they go in the final race, and one has the early lead, Hopley and Andy on the inside. We head through the first bend, three is in second, and then six is up to third. It's 1-3-6-4, not much between them. It's one Hopley and Andy holding on to a narrow lead from three Matt King. And Matt King now takes up the lead as they go to the third bend. And Matt King now moving ahead of the field. One time to get back, 4-6 there to one of this. Three is holding on here, Matt King. One point to the other team. Three is the one with four back in third. Matt King for Dara and St. Eugene's winning. The A1C Night 525, the time 28:77.